The glory of the Lord is already in this house this morning. I speak in the name of Jesus by the Spirit of the living God that every disgrace of your life is swallowed up by the glory of God now. In the name of Jesus. He said, God will give glory, grace and glory. Wherever you find the grace of God, the glory of God is there. Whatever represents shame, whatever represents disgrace in your life, I see the grace of the Lord erasing it now in the name of Jesus. In this fifth month of God, grace of God will speak for you. His grace will flow into your life. His grace will multiply unto you. In the name of Jesus. If there are doors that you have been knocking that refuse to open it at all, I see the key of His grace opening them unto you this month. In the name of Jesus. This month you will not be disgraced. You will not be disappointed. At every junction of your life, grace of God will speak for you. In the name of Jesus. Paul said, I am what I am by His grace. Whatever you want to achieve this month, the grace of the Lord will enable you. In the name of Jesus. Whatever you want to become this month, the grace of the Lord will help you to become it. In the name of Jesus. Somebody by His grace, this month you will be fruitful. Somebody by this month, by His grace, you will be gainfully employed. Somebody this month by His grace, you will be settled. Somebody this month in your exam by His grace, you will succeed. In the name of Jesus, somebody that which you desire, by His grace this month you will acquire it. In the name of Jesus, miracles to celebrate. The Lord will shower them upon your family, upon your life this month in the name of Jesus. In your family, there shall be shout for joy. There shall be reason for celebrations. In the name of Jesus, no more sorrow, no more weeping, no more disappointment, no more stagnancy. In the name of Jesus, the grace of the Lord will push you forward. In the name of Jesus, if there are things you are believing God for this month of grace, by His grace, you will take delivery of it. In the name of Jesus, if you have received any letter or any information, medical report that is unpleasant, by His grace, this month they are changed for the better. In the name of Jesus, this is the month Freedom Arena is celebrating. In this fifth month, starting from this year, there shall be generational celebrations. Even in your own family, in the name of Jesus. May the Lord give you miracles that you will celebrate forever. And your generations will celebrate those miracles starting from this month, in the name of Jesus. You will not die but live. You will declare the goodness of the Lord. In the name of Jesus. Like Paul said, because of you, people will give glory unto the Lord this month. In the name of Jesus. You will hear good news and you will share good news. In the name of Jesus. His grace, mercy, and favor will all work for you. In the name of Jesus. Go and enjoy the overflowing grace. So shall it be. Father, we thank you. Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Come on, let's put our hands together for the Lord.